greatest invitation. Came and I said, what can this mean? To attend the coronation as the first guest of the Queen, and sit upon her right hand where the prince is mostly seen. The maids of honor stare at me and well just as surprised to see a man of such good taste appear before their eyes. Now being rather humble, I adopted a disguise as the Minister of State for Mass Environment Controls, who condemns the working classes for inhabiting the holes that belong to Queen and country, but do not permit themselves to be free like me, to be free like me, oh, to be free. The perfect chandelier began to melt and slip away. 1 million candle power did keep the night at bay, while the power station workers were busy making hay. The workers in the fields were engaged in self-defense, which involved the use of barbed wire as a self-containing fence. But as a means of self-protection, it was needlessly immense. I stopped to ask them for a light. They pointed at the sun, which raised their hopes of harvesting a better crop than guns can ever mass produce at the expense of anyone. Conduct at the celebration wake. His urban counterpart, engaged in mundane occupation, enjoys the chance of laughing at the Queen's humiliation at the hands of ministers of state for rehabilitation. Now the power station worker, though his aim is too disjointed, finds himself around the corner while his gun is never pointed. He is ever at the ready. He desires to be anointed and be free.